Your GBP climbs to two-day highs beyond 0.90 http://ntv4x.com News ID 9B11E5 2 minutes ago by Pablo Piovano. Your GBP moves higher to two-day highs near 0.9040 on Tuesday. The sterling loses ground on the back of further USD buying. UK's services PMI, BO meeting next of relevance in the docket. The now better tone around the greenback is forcing both the sterling and the European currency to give away initial gains, prompting your GBP to climb to fresh weekly peaks in the 0.9040 region. Your GBP looks to data, BO your GBP has managed to regain composure around recent lows in the 0.8980 region, retaking the key 0.90 barrier and beyond in a context of the continuation of the dollar's recovery following July's steep sell-off. In fact, the quid is so far suffering the brunt of the dollar's rebound, therefore underpinning the upside momentum in the cross. Other than that, market participants keep monitoring the progress of the economic reopening on both sides of the channel, while EU-UK trade effervescence remains absent postponed. Earlier in the session, EMEA's producer prices rose 0.7% from a month earlier in June and contracted 3.7% over the last 12 months. In the UK, the always relevant services PMI is due on Wednesday ahead of the BO event on Thursday, followed by Governor A. Bailia's press conference. Your GBP key levels the cross is gaining 0.38% at 0.9029 and faces the next hurdle at 0.9148 monthly high July 27, followed by 0.9175 monthly high June 21, and finally 0.9324 2019 high August 12. On the downside, a breach of 0.8980 weekly low July 31 would expose 0.8937 monthly low July 10 and then 0.8864 monthly low June 9. If you want to read real-time news, text messages to MT5 Expert Advisors page at https://m.me/mt5.expert.advisors.